Pretty cool, pretty comfortable. Amen. Facebook Live. Hey, everybody. Good evening. This is Pastor Anthony checking in. I'll give you all a few moments to read through your notifications and find out who is chiming your phone for Facebook Live. Amen. God bless you. It's Tuesday. It is September the 12th. Amen. September the 12th is Tuesday, and we are counting down to Unpacking Wonder Woman 2017. Amen. And so we'll give you a chance to get in here. Amen. Share this broadcast. Minister Reverend Todd Campbell. Amen. God bless you, sir. God bless you. Battery's getting ready to dwindle. Amen. But we just want to share with you about the 2017 Unpacking Wonder Woman Conference. Amen. It's going to be amazing, 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 amazing. And so I'll give you all a few minutes to swipe and share your people, share with your friends, share with your followers, invite people. We've got some awesome information to share with you tonight about what's getting ready to take place this weekend. This weekend has been a long time coming in the making, amen. A lot of work has been put in into preparing for the Unpacking Wonder Woman Conference 2017. I am so godly proud of my wife, Lady British, and the team of women that she has assembled to put this conference together. And they've been working feverishly over the past several months, amen. It's a lot of work. It's our first time with a conference on this level that we're the host of. Now, obviously, we've attended and participated in various conferences, but this is our first one that we're hosting, and I have to tell you that I am so proud of my wife and Spoken Word Fellowship and the volunteers. And man, the friends of Spoken Word are just simply amazing friends. I tell you, when God puts you with people, it's nobody else better to be with. Amen. So listen, I just want to share with you all tonight, Unpacking Wonder Woman 2017, the Women's Conference hosted by none other than Lady British Thomas of Spoken Word Fellowship Church. Amen. It's going to be this weekend, Friday, September the 15th, and Saturday, September the 16th, at the Chicago Theological Seminary. The address there is 1407 East 60th Street in Chicago, the Chicago Theological Seminary, 1407 East 60th Street. Listen, it is awesome, awesome, awesome. People are still registering for this conference. It's amazing that people are feeling the call, they're feeling the pull to come out and be a part of this. When I tell you the planning for this has been absolutely wonderful, absolutely amazing, I could not tell you any story. I promise you that listen, when you see the decor that they're putting together for this, the sanctuary that oh my goodness, it is just going to be amazing. It's going to be amazing. 7 o'clock, it kicks off. If you registered early, you'll be able to participate at 6:15 for a luncheon or a reception, a welcome reception hosted by Lady British. You'll be able to participate in that if you've registered early. If you have not registered, it is not too late. I've got to turn in those catering numbers tomorrow, so if you want to eat some of this good food, you got to come on and register so you don't get missed out. Amen. And so we've been working on all kinds of things, getting ready. The book is getting ready to go to printing. Say this, Lord, say the same tomorrow. The mailings are coming in, different things that have been ordered to make this conference unique and dynamic. It's just been an awesome, awesome experience. Tomorrow night at 7 o'clock is the opening service. It is open to the general public, 7 o'clock p.m. at the Chicago Theological Seminary, 1407 East 60th Street in Chicago, Illinois. Listen, all the way from Baltimore, Maryland, Apostle Yolanda Stith is going to be the guest keynote speaker for Lady British Thomas on Friday night. You don't want to miss the word of God through this woman of God. Praise and worship is going to take you into another place with Pastor India Richards. the co-pastor of Revival Tabernacle Church, amazing friends of ours who are sold out to the Lord and the working of his kingdom. And then on Friday night, if you're familiar with Sanctuary Ministries in Whitewater, Wisconsin, my wife visits there every year. She goes to the sanctuary, and it's a place of spiritual retreat, and you can get there and you can really, really hear and receive from the Lord. My wife and two of the ladies from the ministry went just a few months ago, and they realized that that place, that the sanctuary actually needs some support. They need some help. And one of the directives I gave my wife for this conference was to adopt an organization and let them know that somebody out here loves them and somebody wants to support them, because I believe that as God is blessing us, then we want to bless other people. We receive, we give, and that's how it's reciprocated. Yes, on Friday night, Dr. Pernell Hewing of the Sanctuary Ministries in Whitewater, Wisconsin, she is going to be honored as the Wonder Woman of the Year. Amen. And the Sanctuary Ministries, we have adopted them. My wife's recent visit there revealed to her, or was shown to her, that they need some support. They need some financial support. If you know anybody, or if you yourself have been to the sanctuary, you know the value of the anointing that God has put on Dr. Pernell Hewing. Now, we're going to be honoring them. We're partnering with them. We're going to take up a special offering for them. And all of that, whatever people give, if it's more than the conference offering, to God be the glory. We want to sow into that ministry. Amen. Because as spoken word, our philosophy is out of the word. Freely you give, freely you receive. Give, God says, and I will give it back to you. Pressed down, shaken together, good measure, running over, shall men give into your bosom. People certainly are being a blessing to spoken word, and it's only right for us to turn around and be a blessing to someone else. We want you to have a part in being a blessing to the Sanctuary Ministries of Whitewater, Wisconsin. Whatever you give, no offering, no gift is too large or too small to be able to help us bless this woman of God. Now, Dr. Hewing is not, the Lord is prospering her in age. He's prospering her in wisdom. She is getting ready to finish, or just finished, her 71st book. Can you imagine? I haven't even finished my first one. She has finished 77 books. The anointing on the Sanctuary Ministry is absolutely phenomenal, and they need some help. They need some financial assistance. And listen, if you know people in the Whitewater, Wisconsin area, contractors, people that can go and help clean, to support any kind of way, tell them about it. Have them come and see us and be able to sow. So Friday night, we've got awesome praise and worship, Pastor India Richards. Then we've got, we're going to be honoring our Wonder Woman of the Year, Apostle Dr. Pernell Hewing, and then we're going to receive an amazing word and ministry from God's woman, Yolanda Stith, Apostle Yolanda Stith, on Friday night. That's open to the general public. That service begins at 7 o'clock p.m. For those of you ladies who did early registration, you have the reception, the executive reception. You have the welcoming reception at 6:15. Doors open for that. Amen. I'm going to say this in advance to all of our volunteers. I call them friends of spoken word. Listen, thank you, thank you, thank you. You all have made this a wonderful success already, and Friday is not even here. Saturday, if you've registered, your sessions begin. Lady British is going to be opening up Saturday. There's going to be prayer 8:45, and then her opening session, and then you're going to go into your session. Listen, the sessions, oh my God, the session speakers, the topics and the speakers are just going to make you feel like you've been in another place. You're going to receive information for your health. You're going to receive information for your marriage. You're going to receive information on how to stay single, how to prepare for marriage. They've got conference. They have workshop classes, women in ministry. They've got women in ministry inside the home, women in ministry outside of the home. They've got how to get fresh oil when you're running on empty. They've got unpacking the Wonder Woman in you. They've got wonderful women of health or something of that nature. If you guys have been watching and you see the weight I've lost, Mr. Mark Haygood is going to be there sharing information about his process that he teaches. It's not a product that he sells, but he actually teaches and educates. And I'm a personal witness that it will change your life as it has changed mine. We've got a social worker that's going to be there talking to our single women. I'm sure I'm missing somebody that's going to be teaching there. Dr. Angela Baring Jeffries coming from DeKalb, Sister Catherine Green Hearn, Dr. Angela Baring Jeffries, Lady British Thomas. We've got Pastor Timothy Lane, who just released his first book, God Therapy. First Lady Cynthia Jennings, yes, women in ministry, married with your family. Amen. First Lady Jennings, great, great friends of ours from Joliet, Total Christian Life Ministries. They're coming to be with us on this weekend. It's just going to be amazing. And then at lunchtime, for those of you who register, you'll be able to enjoy a panel discussion that will be comprised of Apostle Stith. All of our speakers, all of the presenters for the afternoon would participate in that panel discussion, and you'll be able to be ministered to even in that way. And then you'll be able to shop around in the vendors. We've got more vendors than we have room for, believe it or not. So that alone in of itself is a blessing. Then Saturday at 4 o'clock p.m., Saturday at 4, that too is a general session open to the public. You want to be there. That's Flow, fresh, live, ongoing worship. Flow, amen. You want to come meet us at the Chicago Theological Seminary, amen. East 60th Street, 1407 East 60th Street. You want to be there. Amen. There's going to be Psalmist Leah, Minister Tasha Gore, amen, our own Lady British. They're going to be ministering the presence of God, the worship and the praise. Prophet Cynthia McGee, Prophet Renee Jacobs are going to be ministering alongside them. I'm going to be ministering alongside them to bring you the word of the Lord from the Lord. Amen. You're going to receive worship and the presence of God. It's going to manifest, and it's going to be a simply amazing, a simply marvelous time. It's not too late if you want to register. If you can't register, I put this out last week, call us and let us know that you want to be there, but you sincerely cannot make the registration. Amen. You want to come out this weekend. Amen. So Friday night at 7 o'clock, open to the general public. Saturday afternoon, 4 p.m., open to the general public as well. Now listen, Sunday morning at 10 o'clock a.m., we're going to have Sunday morning worship to close out the Unpacking Wonder Woman Conference at the Doubletree Alsip Hotel. That's right at 127th and Cicero Avenue in Alsip, Illinois. You want to meet us there at 10 o'clock a.m. Spoken word, we've got to get this word out. This is new. This is something we just put together. God has given us this. We want to deal with this, and we want to see what God is going to do. This Sunday morning at 10 o'clock a.m. at the Alsip Doubletree Hotel. Come, ask, where is spoken word? I want to worship with them. Amen. I'm anticipating some guests. Not going to tell you who they are until they've actually confirmed that they're going to be there. So listen, you've got to get out. You've got to get out. You have got to get out this weekend. Whatever service you can be in, you will not regret it. Amen. And so we're working hard. These ladies are working extremely hard and diligent to pull this conference through. And then we're just asking for you all to pray with us. Would you please? I'm asking you to pray with us. Amen. And so we're looking forward to an awesome time this weekend, to an awesome move of God. It is going to be absolutely wonderful, absolutely great. Amen. And so I'm going to pray for the conference right now, just for a couple of moments. I'm going to invite you to pray for us as well. Amen. And you can pray with us. If you have any prayer requests, you can put them on the screen, and I'll call your prayer request out too while we're praying for this conference. And we are believing God together for extraordinary things to happen. Amen. My desire is that women will go home to their husbands and their children totally unpacked, packed, almost unrecognizable in the spirit because of the work of God in their lives. Amen. So you want to be at Unpacking Wonder Woman 2017, hosted by Lady British of Spoken Word Fellowship Church. Amen. Friday, 7 o'clock p.m., General Public Service, Chicago Theological Seminary, 1407 East 60th Street in Chicago. Saturday, 4 o'clock p.m., open public general session. You can come out and be a part of it. Same location. Apostle Yolanda Stith, Friday night, honoring Apostle Dr. Pernell Hewing. Listen, come prepared to sow into the sanctuary. Pastor India Richards. Then we've got on Saturday, Flo, Psalmist Leah Sullivan, Minister Tasha Gore, Mistral British Thomas. And we've got an amazing list of speakers. I've already gone through them. And then we've got Prophet Cynthia McGee, Prophet Renee Jacob, whom I'll be ministering alongside, amen, to minister to you, Altar Ministry. Some friends used to call me at our former church, Altar Anthony, because the Lord moves on the altar. If you need a change in your life, well, you know somebody that's going through and they just need a breakthrough, they need to be healed, they need to be delivered, they need to be set free, bring them to Flow on Saturday, because God's going to move in an unusual way. I promise you, you will not leave the same. And if you do, it will be because you didn't open up your suitcase and allow yourself to be unpacked. I promise you, it's going to be great. Let's pray. Amen. Good evening, Pastor Ellis. God bless you, my brother. Amen. Good to see you on. Amen. So put your prayer request in. We're going to pray for this women's conference this weekend. It's going to be amazing, amazing, amazing. When you pray, would you please just say, Father, would you please bless Lady British and the Unpacking Wonder Woman conference this weekend? Would you ask God to give traveling mercies to all of our guests, our speakers who are coming. Some are driving distances. Some are coming flying. However people get here, even locally in Chicago, pray that God will cover them and allow nothing to happen to them, and they will have safe passage. Amen. And so listen, we want you to come out. Amen. We're thanking you in advance for your support. Pastor Lisa, God bless you, our sister. Amen. We want you all to come out and be a part of Unpacking Wonder Woman. Your life has the potential of changing forever and for good when God unpacks you. Amen. Their hashtag for this weekend is Unpack to Impact. And that's what you want to be found doing. Amen. Let's pray. Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you. We give you glory, God. We give you honor and we give you the praise. Father, we thank you for all things. Father, we thank you that you're in all things and that your hand and that your favor is upon us. I thank you for these who are watching right now on Facebook Live. Father, I pray for them. I lift them up to you. You already know where they are. You already know what they're dealing with. You already know what they're up against. I come into agreement with them for the things that they're asking you according to your will and that they're not asking amiss. I come into alignment and agreement with them in Jesus' name, Father, that you would perform miracles, that you would work healing, that you would work deliverance in their lives. Father, I pray for marriages tonight, that they would be strengthened. I come against divorce. I come against premature divorce, premature marriages, God, that you've called and ordained, but for the right timing, and they're moving out of timing. I pray, Father, in Jesus' name, God, that you would bless the children, bless homes, bless finances, those that need jobs, give them jobs. Give them jobs with benefits, jobs with perks, give them jobs, God, with salaries, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Touch now, heal, deliver, and set free. Minister to the hearts of your people. And now, Father, we pray for this conference this weekend, and we ask in Jesus' name that you would prosper it. I thank you in advance, Father, for providing every financial dollar that needs to be there to bless the sanctuary and to meet the financial need of this conference. Father, I thank you, Lord, for sending people whose hearts you've planted in to simply sow into the work. Father, I thank you for your move. I thank you, God, in Jesus' name. We pray for every speaker, every presenter, every workshop facilitator. I pray for them tonight in Jesus' name that, God, wherever they are, whatever they're doing, you're already dealing with them. You're already preparing them. You're already giving them what to say and how to minister. Whatever the layout is, whatever the itinerary is, I give you, Father God, permission to rearrange it, to do whatever you need to do this weekend so that your daughter daughters and your sons receive what we need in order to be catapulted into the next realm that you have for us. We come against the enemy that would try to come any kind of way. We ask, Father, for the hedge of protection to be around everyone connected to this conference, Lord God. We pray for favor with the facility. We pray for favor with the catering. We pray for favor with all of the companies that are sending product in, Lord God, that the mailing will not be hindered by Hurricane Harvey and Irma, and none of those things will hinder what we need. Father, I pray in Jesus' name that anything that is being held up in the spirit realm will be released in Jesus' name. Father, I pray for your anointing to fall, Holy Spirit, for you to move freely among us in the name of Jesus. And Father, we thank you for everyone who has a desire to be at the conference this weekend, but for whatever reason are unable to attend. Lord, the desire that they have, bless them. Bless them, oh God, and strengthen them in Jesus' name. And so, Father, we give it all to you, and we ask that you would have your way in Jesus' name. Amen, amen, amen. Listen, God bless all of you tonight. Have a wonderful evening, and just know to keep us in your prayers. Amen. And so we'll be peeking in on Facebook Live, on Periscope, just kind of sharing with you different parts of the services this weekend. It's going to be awesome. If you don't have service on Friday night, or if you can get away because you've been going so faithfully, amen, and you can slide out, amen, but obey your pastor, obey your house, amen. But if you're available on Friday, come out at 7 o'clock p.m. Meet us at the Chicago Theological Seminary. That service is open. If you register, you're going to be there at 8:45 Saturday morning praying, and then Lady British is going to open it up with her opening session, and then you're going to go into those classes. But Saturday evening at 4 p.m. is open to the public, and you don't want to miss Flow. It's going down at the Chicago Theological Seminary. Amen. You will not be the same. And then join us Sunday morning, 10 o'clock a.m. at the Alsip Doubletree Hotel. 10 o'clock a.m. I'm sorry, 10 o'clock a.m. at the Alsip Doubletree Hotel, 127th and Cicero Avenue. Amen. Pray for me to bring this conference to the close that God has for it. And listen, husbands, send your wives, your daughters out to the conference. It's not too late to register. Amen. Get there. And if you don't register, come to the services and be a part of the move of God. Amen. So listen, you don't want to miss it. There's going to be some deliverance. I'm not going to tell you everything. It's just going to be great, because I'm getting ready to give it all away. But I'm going to let you come and see for yourself and experience it for yourself. Amen. So we're in for an amazing treat this weekend. I'm going to get out of here and continue to put my 2 cents in and helping out getting this conference wrapped up for the weekend. Amen. So listen, God bless each one of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for your prayers, your support, your donations, your finances, your time. Amen. Our volunteers are an awesome, awesome, awesome group of people. And man, it is amazing. It is amazing, amazing, amazing. Listen, God bless all of you. We love you with the love of the Lord. And as I often say, peace and favor. Amen. Diane Foster, it's good to see you on. Hey, listen, don't forget what we talked about just a few weeks ago. I meant that. And you can reach out to me on Facebook or on my cell phone. I meant that, Diane Foster. So I'm looking to you to hear from you. If that's what you really want, that's what we want to make happen for you. Amen. So listen, God bless all of you. And you have a wonderful night. Peace and favor unto you. Be well, be safe, and be blessed. See you this weekend. Take care.